Today's time trial is going to be exceptionally difficult. I don't know the last time I've ridden over 5,000 feet at elevation in under 13 miles. It's going to be hard.